Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you for watching. I'd just like to begin by acknowledging the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation, traditional custodians of the lands on which these performances are being recorded, and pay my respects to the elders past, present and emerging. We made it to the end of a very tough year, and this recital for me feels like a very nice way to end it. I've explored something a little bit different this semester. As you'll notice, each of my performances is recorded in a different location, generally throughout my home or my familiar spaces. I think that artists this year have really been forced to relook at their homes and transform them into performance spaces. So a backyard is no longer a backyard, it's a stage, and my bedroom is no longer my bedroom, it is where I'm going to be filming most of my recital. So I hope you enjoy the scenery along the way today. That first piece that you just saw was a song by an artist called Ravina, it's called Petal. I performed it a few weeks ago in the height of restrictions, where it felt quite contradictory to what was going on, because it's very free and quite spiritual, and it felt quite nice to sing something that allowed me to let go a little bit. This next piece is one of Chick Corea's children's songs. It featured on an album with 20 songs that were composed to convey a set of simple moods. This is the first one off the album, and it explores the beauty of simplicity through the eyes of a child, which I think is lovely. I must have rediscovered this song in the middle of winter, and I remember having the melody circling my mind for days. I think similar maybe to how children circle a playground or something like that. This is definitely a piece that I couldn't have done like this on campus, so for me it's a nice project to come out of this year. And I had a really wonderful time performing it. It's very playful, it's very fun, it's very youthful. I really hope that you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Before I go on, I would just like to say a quick thank you to Luca, who is featured on that first track. He's playing the guitar, and he also helped with the arrangement and recording process. So, big thank you, Luca. For this next piece, I have tackled one of the greats, I suppose. This is Miles Davis's So What. It is a vocal arrangement of my own. I don't think there's much more to say about this piece. You know it. It's great. Thank you.
I find it hard to know the way, the way that leads from night to daylight, the way the road, the path, the street, guide me till morning. I find it hard to know the way, the way it leads from rain to the sunshine, the way the road, the path, the avenue, steer me back to you. Well, frankly, I could tell you how, well, how the dawn becomes the day. But even in this dimly garden, I know you're never gonna stay. I find it hard to know the way, the way it leads from rain to sunshine, the way the road, the path, the avenue, steer me back to you. So it goes, that everyone's a winner. Adore the starlit sky like a window. Paint an armory and they lock a look for so wide. That's how it goes. It's blue and green like envy. So what? It's simple as hello, I can try, but all I sing is so what? Day ba da 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 ba da 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 da. Everyone's a winner. Adore the starlit sky like a window. Paint an armory and lay like a look for so what? That's how it goes. It's blue and green like envy. So what? It's simple as hello, I can try it, but all I sing is so what? Do, do. I find it hard to know the way.
Do, do.
The way that leads from night to daylight.
Do, do.
The way the road, the path, the street.
Do, do.
Guide me till morning.
Do, do.
I find it hard to know the way.
Do, do.
The way it leads from rain to sunshine.
Do, do.
The way the road, the path, the avenue.
Do, do.
Steer me back to you.
Do, do.
Well, frankly, I could tell you how.
Do, do.
Well, how the dawn becomes the day.
Do, do.
But even in this dim-lit garden,
do, do.
I know you're never gonna stay.
Do, do.
I find it hard to know the way.
Do, do.
The way it leads from rain to sunshine.
Do, do.
The way the road, the path, the avenue.
Do, do.
Steer me back to you.
Do, do.
Steer me back to you. Steer me back to you. Steer me back to you.
My next wonderfully big thank you goes out to Michael. You have helped me so, so much over this last semester, and I really don't know if I could have got through it without you, and I definitely know that I wouldn't have learned as much. Going on from that, this is an original that we wrote together. We wrote it over a few days, and then we lost it, and then we had to try and get it back, and it was a bit of a drama, the joys of recording. But we got there in the end, and we created something out of our own, and that is enough in itself. Thank you, Michael. Can't wait to make more music with you. This is Falling Forever. For my final piece, I will be performing one of the songs from Brazilian ensemble huge thank you to George, who runs a wonderful ensemble on campus, off campus, I don't think it matters. And thank you to the members of this ensemble. I am using some of their tracks today. It's felt really nice to take this song out of that context, however, and make it something of my own, really added some new elements and then just played around with it. This is Aldea de Ogum by Joyce, and it's the last one, so I hope you enjoy. So much for watching. I hope that you have a wonderful summer. I hope that you have a wonderful everything. Thank you.